Hello, friends. Welcome back to Far Cry Primal with your host, RongoTheBold. So, I am over here to the fly guy. And I just killed another sabretooth, got the skin for that I needed. So, that's upgraded. And I went ahead and spent the points to get the cave bear, and badger tameable. Help Urki protect himself from the Udom. Alright. So we're gonna do him, his quest. Crazy, crazy guy.
Ash, Urki, Udam, Pash. Urki, Udam, Momosh.
I like his accent.
Udam, Urki, Karsa.
Oh, she's got a spear sticking out himself. This guy is this guy from the deep south. He is from the deep south. Nothing against people from the south, but find special Urki rocks. Special Urki rocks. Can do. Listen, hopefully it won't be as hard to find as the freaking feather I had to find. The, what was that, a dove feather or whatever? It was a pain in the ass. Snowbird. I hope it's not too bright. You know, actually, it is a little too bright, I think. Hang on. Options. Vidya. Color. During the daytime, it's just a little too bright. Yeah. I try and remember to put it back at night so that you guys can see a little better. Oh, wow. We haven't seen this area before. Okay, so it looks like we've got a village. A big village. We should probably take the village out first. Oops. Oh. Ow. What's that monkey doing? That's tough. There you go, buddy. A little something to eat. Yeah, why don't you eat him too while you're at it? Who is that freaking? Where's this? Oh, there you are. No, let's see. There we go. Shush. Quit throwing things at me. Alright, now I'm gonna just loot. Let my pet kill. Let me find my rocks. You good? No, you need some more food too. There you go, boy. Are you a special Urki rock? No, you're not a special Urki rock. Alright, so let's see what these Urki rocks look like. Hey, hi. How you doing? That's above me. Oh, hi. I know you're hiding from me and all that, but... Hi. This guy needs to be killed. Go get him. Oh shit! That looks like a big ass crocodile, doesn't it? You go get him. I want to deal with this guy, because this guy looks awfully big. He looks like a rare or something, doesn't he? Alright, we're good. I'm burning their house down, because I'm a dick! Oh, there. Where the hell is... Would you get off of him so I could loot him? It's just nasty. Right. I've burned the entire village down. Ah! Urki Rock! Okay, so now I know what we're looking for. Sort of. Yeah, kill everybody, burn their village down. I'm like their boogeyman. Holy crap! Give me a letter. Give me a letter to match. Yeah, screw you, crocodile. I avoided my own rule. Always croc check. But I didn't think there was a thing. I didn't think there was a thing. Come on. Oh, you did search. Okay. Alright, so there's nothing. Nothing there. Ah, they are red. Okay. Come on. Ah. Urki rocks retrieved! Booyah. Alright, I'll get back to him and we'll continue. Alright, just about back. Alright. Okay, Urki. Ah, Urki.
Ugwama Budapala.
Oh.
Chess, County Warshu. Bow bow.
Oh dear.
King Waru Yaha.
This may not go well for Urki. Oh, if I now kill Urki. Okay, Urki. All right. Guy's an insane, insane man. All right, now have we seen these jaguars? Jaguars? I wanted to get, now that we can do it, I want to get a cave bear. So why don't we go... the best spot for it. Brown. Sabretooths. Cave bear right there. Rhinos. So we can get a badger and a cave bear. I want to get those two to complete our set. Alright, let's just do the one. Where was it? Where was it? Browns. That one. There we go. The cave bear there. That's a little... it's a little far. Yeah, let's do... go here, go right to there. Let's get ourselves a cave bear. And set. Boom. 200 meters away. This is an icky, desolate area. How are we doing on good enough? You're a cave bear. Perfect. Hey, buddy.
Hi, Guard Damnash Mark.
Oh, oh, gee, the mouth. There we go. Now, which do I want? So the bears are strength and speed. So if I do, so I've got my brown bear, saber tooth, cave bear. You know, yeah, I want this guy back. Oh, come back. Come back! Come back! Alright, and then... so we got that guy. Now, I also like to get my badger. You badger there, or badger there. Either way... and these guys are nighttime. No, they're not. They're not, bad. They're not bad time. Run them to the ground. Oh, it's nighttime anyway. And we're going to go... Oh, we do have to wait. So let's wait till morning. Let's see if it's all dawn. Aw, even the kitty's sleeping. Oh, we didn't look and see. I never did look and see if we unlocked any of the additional tameable boss characters. Okay, so we just gotta do those a few more times. Okay. So, badgers. We don't need no stinking badger. I said everyone uses that freaking line. It's the line to use. Up, yeah, follow the ridge. Come here, I'm gonna ride you. You're too fast. Whoosh. Like the wind! Come on. There we go. Should be along here now. God, this thing is so fast. What am I missing? What am I missing? Oh, it's underground. That's why. Okay. Oh, should we do this cave thing? Yes, we should. Where is all right now? I know this is okay. Let me do it. Options just for you guys. Just for Chris. Oh, hold on. Oh, dang it. I wanted to. There is a rare thingamajigger this way. I thought I saw a black one. Oh, come on. Will you freaking eat this? Why won't he eat my tasty snack? Yes, eat it. I hate you guys. Eat my tasty snacks. These are the last two I need for the... There we go, the black one. We got the black doll. There we go. The rare doll. Okay, then we're getting our sabretooth back. Another rare one? Okay, so hopefully the other ones will be in this cave. Before we go down there very far. Daisha hand! Cave complete. I did want to check it anyway. No, not that way. That was this way? Oh, this is the one that needed, said it needed the, grapple to complete, but I don't think it really does. Alright, now badgers! We were going for badgers! But we got dolls instead. How? You got wrecked! What have you been getting wrecked by? Hey, here you go. Anybody? I don't want another rare one. I do want just you. That's my problem. That's the problem with taming these guys. Is that there's so many. There we go. Last little doll. Sweet. Okay, so that's all. Everything other than the rare strife wolf. So all we need is a badger. Okay, so we get our badger. Oh, this is working out really well. All right. The badgers should be just down here. Those are people. About ready to get their asses kicked by that lion. Badgers. Where did we find them before? What are you guys so scared of? Okay, I've never seen them before down kind of in the shadows. Remember when we were hunting them. There's something rare over there. Okay, we don't need those guys anymore though, so. Alright, let's go down here. hunt around. Dude, you're still hurt. There you go. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna hunt around for him rather than wasting you guys' time, and I'll be back in just a few moments. Alright, I finally found it. Here you go. And. Sweet. Alright, so what does he give me? It can revive itself from death, from all, terrifies all wildlife, and immune to poison. That's kind of cool. Alright, so we have to look at that as we do things. So, alright. I ended up having to go to the other spot. I just could not find him over there. So they may have all, I don't know, who knows what. Maybe I killed them all when I was sleeping. Okay, I think at this point, what I'd like to do, let's go back to the village. And I want to do another of the Beastmaster quests. But you guys aren't going to get to see it. I'm going to do it off camera. Neener, neener, neener. Anyway, just to kind of move it along. If it's the one of the major ones, one of the these guys, I won't do it. I'll do that with you guys. But anyway, for now, it's been Rongo the Bold. Hope you guys are enjoying. If you are, you know what to do. Click that like button. You can make comments. Tell your friends, your family, and your grandmothers. And I will see you guys back here really soon. All right, bye.